New tonight, Baltimore police arrest and charge two people who allegedly shot a 13-year-old girl back in November. Antoine Newton and Lashina Stewart are charged with attempted first-degree murder. Officials say the teenage victim is still receiving medical treatment as a result of that shooting. Both suspects have been denied bail.